This video will demonstrate how to install the Leviton 1754 Decora Dual Rocker Switch. Please be certain to follow all instructions and diagrams provided with the product. If you're unsure about any part of the instructions, or you're not comfortable or familiar with working with electrical wiring, contact an electrician. When installing and terminating this Leviton device, have the following tools on hand: a flathead screwdriver, a Phillips head screwdriver, electrician's pliers, a wire stripper, electrical tape, and a handheld voltage tester. Installation takes approximately 15 minutes. The process shown follows general guidelines. Local codes take precedence. Be sure to turn the power off at the circuit breaker and use a voltage tester to ensure that the power is completely off. Now, we need to identify the hot wire. To do this, turn the circuit breaker back on. Carefully use the voltage tester to test each wire. The hot wire will be indicated by the tester. Once identified, turn off the circuit breaker to shut power and test to ensure the power is off. Use a small piece of electrical tape to label the hot wire. In this example, there is one black wire which is the hot, two black wires which are the load, and a bare copper wire which is the ground. Keep in mind, the color of the wires may vary. The hot wire may be black or red. The ground wire may be green or bare copper. If you're unsure, contact an electrician. Next, you need to be sure that the wires are prepared for installation. Start by making sure the wires are straight and stripped according to the strip gauge located on the back of the device. Before wiring, be sure the word top on the strap is facing up. To wire, loop the hot wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the black terminal screw. Tighten firmly. Loop one black wall box load wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around a silver terminal screw. Tighten firmly. Loop the other black wall box load wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the remaining silver terminal screw. Tighten firmly. Loop the ground wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the green screw. Tighten firmly. The device is now terminated. Carefully position all wires to provide room in the wall box for the device. Mount the device in the wall box with the mounting screws provided. Attach the wall plate. Restore power at the circuit breaker. Test the installation by operating the top switch several times. The lights should turn on and off. Then, operate the bottom switch several times. The lights should turn on and off. If the lights do not work properly, refer to the troubleshooting section of the instructions. Your Leviton 1754 Decora Dual Rocker Switch is now ready for use. For more information about this Leviton device, visit leviton.com/decora.